T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal.
Plus was hot at 925.
11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence starts. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engines are running.
Let's wait until we get into orbit before the ball comes down. Thanks.
Not going anywhere for a while?
Right away, people. Back to one.
Grab a Snickers.
Mission Mars, CNAP, take two. Marker.
Here is solid evidence that space travel is fake. Therefore, the Mars rover is a complete hoax, and this Mars simulated environment on Devon Island is where they fake Mars rover footage and where they will fake all future Mars footage. I mean, they could fake this anywhere, really. Greenland, Nevada, or even other remote islands, such as Devon Island. But since the Hotton Mars project is public knowledge, we have a good lead here. Since at least the 1950s, going to Mars has been a common theme in movies, TV shows, and cartoons and whatnot. And what these movies are doing are conditioning us to believe that a trip to Mars is viable, which it isn't. We are merely being programmed to buy into the hoax when the time comes. Stay on your toes and keep a good spotlight on these liars. We need to watch everything they do like a hawk. This has been ODD. Thanks for watching.